WooCommerce 10.2 is out, and it brings some big updates to product collections. Let's take a look. Hey, I'm Brian, your WooCommerce developer advocate. Product collections are those powerful blocks that let you display archives of products and offer product recommendations. In WooCommerce 10.2, we've introduced a new carousel layout for products, category and tag filters for your shop pages, and smarter cart cross-sells functionality. Let's see how to put these to work in your projects. First up, the new carousel layout for product collections. Start by inserting any collection. I'll choose featured products, but we also have the newly added products by category and products by tag. In the sidebar, switch the layout from grid to carousel to activate the interactive carousel. You can also rearrange and customize the heading, the navigation controls, and the product blocks themselves. The carousel includes smooth scrolling and proper touch interactions out of the box, and it's built with performance and accessibility in mind. This is particularly useful for landing and home pages, seasonal showcases, or when you need to display more products without eating up vertical space. Next up, new category, brand, and tag filters for your product collections and for your main product catalog. Let's jump over to the site editor to add these filters to our existing shop page. These work alongside the existing filters like price, ratings, and attributes like size and color. These filters work together to make finding the right product faster and easier for your customers. The WooCommerce filters block handles mobile design out of the box. Plus, these blocks can be customized and styled inside the block editor, like in this example where I've integrated them with the accordion blocks. Our filters are all powered by the interactivity API, which means faster load time and instant updates without reloading the page. Finally, let's visit the cart page and talk about product cross-sells. We have an important but exciting update. The original cart cross-sells block is being replaced by the new cross-sells product collection. New stores will receive this automatically, while existing stores can migrate when they're ready. For existing implementations, there's a transform option that automatically migrates your current settings to the new system. The updated collection gives you access to the same features and improvements as all of the other product collection blocks, such as the carousel layout and access to all the product blocks inside. Improved product collections is just one of many updates in WooCommerce 10.2, including a faster checkout screen and improved analytics reporting. See the full release notes on our developer blog and share your thoughts in the comments. If this was helpful, hit subscribe for the latest in WooCommerce development.